it's not really acoustic. And I want to introduce you to my guitar player, Matt McEwen. Give it up, Matt. So anyways, I want to tell you guys stories about the song too. And this song actually is the first song I ever recorded. And it's called Maybe Baby. And it's kind of dubbed the song that started it all, because I was, like, 2 years ago, I was cast in a TV series pilot, and they needed me to record a demo of the song. So I went in and into Matt's studio, and so I went to go record it, and I was like, man, I really hope he asks me to hear some lyrics, you know, because I brought in my own little notebook, but I didn't really think he was going to ask me. So then he asked me, what do you got? And so I was like, well, I got all this, you know, and I sang a Maybe Baby, and he stopped me in the middle of it, and he said, well, good news and bad news. The good news is that it's great. The bad news is we got to get you to a bigger producer than me. And so, long story short, we didn't even end up recording the cover song, and we just recorded that demo that day, and then a few demos later, and then we were lucky enough to work with Billy Chapin. This is Billy Chapin over here. This album that we're gonna play. And so anyways, this one is called Maybe Baby. Hope you guys like it.